What's up, Lucero family? So, wow, today is a beautiful day. Drake dropped Laugh Now, Cry Later featuring Lil Durk.
Let's go.
I don't know. I've been hearing a lot of good things about it. I went through my Facebook feed and I was seeing like my homeboy Antonio, all kinds of people being like, bro, that new song's fire. So, I'm fixing to give it to listen. I'm fixing to do a reaction video to it. I'm excited. I'm really hopeful, man. To me, I feel like the Dark Lane demo tapes, it was like, you know, I was good. It was good. But I know Drake can be great. I was just telling my wife that, like, Drake sets the standard so high. Let's see what happens. Ooh, Nike World Headquarters. Yeah. Dang, he did the
sometimes
Nike.
We laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby.
Ooh.
I took a half and she took the whole thing.
Bro, right away. Like, you're winning right away. The song starts out, I just feel like you feel good. You feel like you're fixing to go freaking, I don't know, play like a football game, go whip some ass or something. I don't know, that's the vibe I get right off the bat. You just feel like you're on top of the world.
Slow down.
Damn, that car's nice.
We took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these niggas be?
Yeah. I like that. I like it right away.
Been waking up in the crib, sometimes I don't even know.
Hey.
Please don't pay that
nigga.
I can't even listen to that. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap. Hey, shawty come sit on my lap. Hey,
yeah.
Tracy just snap. This in between us is not like a store. This isn't a crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last. Damn, baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry.
This man got Kevin Durant, Odell Beckham sitting to throw him a pass. My man Drake's just gonna go for like a 60-yard touchdown right here. This video is something else, bro.
But I guess you know now, baby.
Bro, Drake trips me up because he's this man is always trying to be a meme, bro. He's always trying to be a meme. The crying. This man is tearing up. Golly, bro. That is so funny. That just actually makes me laugh a little bit.
I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby.
He's got to do the whole Dell thing. Do the one-handed.
We took a trip. Now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby. Where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that?
I'm in the trenches, relax. Can you not pedal
hey.
A boy in the club? Cause we do not listen
okay.
to rats. We in Atlanta, I bought her wig. She telling me taste hey. The best. Point at the nigga who act like a killer, but you only one from the net. I'm like the baby, I'm not just a rapper. You play with me, you won't get stretched. Bring Drake to the hood. Surround Drake, around Drakes. Even though I got a case, I'ma do what it takes.
And I never been embraced. And the money's hard to make. So I bet they on their face right now.
Bro, Lil Durk, I don't know. Maybe y'all feel something different about it, but I feel like Lil Durk is a really good artist that gets featured a lot of times. Like when he got featured on, yeah, Hard on Ice. Like that song's super mainstream, but to me, I feel like it does not go as hard unless you have Lil Durk on the track, cause man, I feel like he kills that verse, bro. Like he goes off, but man, he did nice. He did real nice.
The f off the block.
I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now, baby. I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down.
Hey, the pink jacket is clean though.
Baby. We took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby. Where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that? When he tell a story, that's not how it went. Know they be lying 100%. Moved out of the wrist and forgot about the bend. Now they just call me to tell me come get it. Now that boy off and I don't want no credit. If it was me, hey. They wouldn't regret it. Left me for dead and now they won't dead it. Yeah. Heart is still beating, my niggas still eating. Backyard it look like the garden eating. Pillow talk with him, she's spilling the tea. And then shawty came back and said she didn't mean it.
Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.
What are you doing?
What?
Wait. Yo, you straight?
Yeah, I'm good. No, I'm good.
Dog, are we literally on there like me or
bro, who is this guy?
No. Oh, I was just
I seen him on Twitter. He did this like frat dudes at parties. It was so funny.
And that's all. So I'm just
Don't start that.
Is he like new to the game? Has he been doing this for a while?
You sure?
He's got a tissue.
No, why would
okay.
Yo, it's bro.
Okay.
Let's get the
This reminds me of my homeboy Tyreek. I'm not even
baby. I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down.
Slow baby. Down.
We took a trip, now we on the block and it's like a ghost town.
This was funny, man.
Baby. Where these niggas be at when they say they doing all this and all that?
I love it. It's honestly simple. That song, absolute banger, okay? Seriously, that song was so good, man. That's... See, to me, when Drake does songs like this right here, it's like him. It's like he's right in his lane. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I hate to keep bringing it up, but the Dark Lane demo tapes, it's just like... I'm not gonna lie, I listen to it a lot, but like songs like this, dang man. Like Drake keeps it catchy. He's got the whole little baby. It's like God's plan. You know what I'm saying? Like he gets you to say that one thing, and that's what you remember all the time. People walking around in school like baby. So I'm just like, that was nice. That was for real nice. He knows too, the way Drake looks throughout the video. He knows this is a banger, bro. Like the rest of the year is probably gonna be this song. I'm telling you right now. Dang. Well, anyway, thank you for watching my review. Don't forget to drop a like, comment, and subscribe to the Lucero family. We do a lot more content than like reaction videos. We do reviews. We do funny family skits. We do funny family videos. It's all good vibes and positivity. And yeah, if you like what you saw today, join the family. Peace.